to you from our GIS studios. I am Nicia Antoine, and this is your Midday News Brief. The Government of Saint Lucia has partnered with the Caribbean Development Bank to fund a four-year scholarship program for teachers. The program forms part of the Education Quality Improvement Project, EQUIP, which is geared towards enhancing capacity to improve teacher quality, relevance of education, and instructional effectiveness across the education sector. Scholarship awardees will be trained in a variety of areas, including education for gifted learners, curriculum and instructions, school counseling and social work, art education, and music education. The Minister with responsibility for Education, Innovation, Gender Relations and Sustainable Development, Honourable Dr. Gail Rigobert, stated that this initiative is the government's response to the existing and emerging needs in the education sector. 18 individuals received full scholarships for studies at the bachelor's and master's levels under the EQUIP program. The first cohort of students will leave the island on August 22, 2019. The Prime Minister of Saint Lucia, Honourable Alan Chasney, along with the President of FIFA, the FIFA Vice President and CONCACAF President, on Saturday visited the FIFA-constructed artificial turf football field in Mabuya Valley, Denri, where the officials got to meet our national under-17 female football team. The Prime Minister expressed content as FIFA has endorsed the government's plans for the upgrading of sports facilities across the island, as well as the holistic plan for the development of sports. The Prime Minister also stated that by focusing on the development of football, cricket, track and field, basketball and other sporting disciplines, athletes will benefit from improvements in their skills and knowledge of their chosen discipline, as well as access to more opportunities for scholarships and viable careers in sports. Construction work on the first phase of the Castries Market Redevelopment Project is progressing as scheduled. His Worship Peter Cindy Francis, Mayor of Castries, informed that upon completion of the project, vendors will no longer require umbrellas or tents, as the entire provisions market facility will be covered. Speaking to The Progress, Francis stated that the Castries Market Redevelopment Project is part of the Castries Vision 2030, which aims to positively transform the image and business of vending in the city. The other aspects of the Castries Market Redevelopment Project will include a state-of-the-art food court, high-end air-conditioned restaurants, a craft market, a box park, a viewing tower, an entertainment area, meat and fish depots, and duty-free shopping boutiques, among other amenities. This has been your Midday News Brief. Thank you for watching.